We beginnen met bedrijven die zich vooral op investeringen focussen. Als eerste gaan we praten met een bedrijf uit Estland, CROWDESTOR. Dit bedrijf heeft het begrip crowdfunding naar een hoger niveau getild. Maar waar letten zij op en welk soort projecten zijn in trek? We bellen met Anatolijs en Janis. Hi guys, welcome in the studio.
Hi Eva.
Hi Eva.
Hi. So, could you tell me how you came to the idea to start this company?
Before establishing the platform, I was in business advisory sector for 8 years. Fundraising mainly for energy projects was the segment where I concentrated the most. In one of the biggest and most complicated projects, it took me 1.5 years to raise half of the necessary capital from local investors. At the same time, to raise the other half of the necessary funds on a crowdfunding platform, it took me 26 hours. So at this moment, I understood this huge potential of crowdfunding industry, and I decided to switch from advisory to crowdfunding.
As for me and my background, it is solely private banking and asset management. Always strive for maximum satisfaction of clients, which was hard to achieve having traditional investment products on offer and a hunger of clients for high returns simultaneously. So we have gathered together with Janis and established the platform that helps both sides, companies to obtain financing fast and easy, and investors to enjoy high returns.
By now we have built a community of 22,000 investors and ensured an average return of 20% per year. Most investors come from Western Europe, and in last 3 years we have managed to raise about 50 million euros already.
Oh wow, that's really good. So can you tell me about a few projects you're proud of?
Yeah, one of such projects is from medical sector. German and Estonian companies won a Romanian government tender to deliver medical equipment to hospitals of Romania. And we're very happy about this project, not only because it generated 36% annual return to investors, but also about the social aspect of this project. Another interesting case is a mobile game called Dystopia. The developers managed to attract world-famous UFC fighter Conor McGregor, which has 40 million followers and was recognized as the highest-paid athlete in 2020. And also another project is a horror movie War Hunt, which was fully shot in Latvia by Hollywood director, by Hollywood actors such as Mickey Rourke and Robert Klemper.
Wow, that sounds amazing. And I see a lot of passion. Does the passion reflect onto your investors?
Definitely. Investors are perceived by us as a crucial part of the platform. We like to think that we are in some sort of a partnership with them and are developing the platform together. For the most prominent investors, we have created a club with special bonuses available exclusively for them. Those include unlimited to cashbacks, on-site meetings, separate individual communication channels with the management of the platform. The main idea of the club is to support building a professional relationship and generating new business opportunities between the club members and other clients.
Last question, what are your plans for the future?
Well, I think at the moment, debt collection, regulation and expansion, these are the three things which describe most precisely. As I said, we have many investors from Benelux countries, so in very near future, we see an active presence here in these countries.
Great, guys. Thank you so much and good luck with everything.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.